video.
So guys, it's Team Hard Life Captain Albert Sescuccia here, and we are trying out another spot.
It was see, they're doing something. Yeah, they're chasing something.
Oh, he had it in his mouth.
Crazy amount of channels that make it up to it, and there could be some good fish.
Yeah, they're feeding.
What we didn't expect was to see all the dolphin action that we saw.
Look at the dolphin.
This is behavior that we haven't seen in person. We always saw it on like National Geographic kind of deal, coming out of the water and, you know, just doing all kinds of craziness that we had not expected to see while we were there. But figured I'd go and record a little bit of it while doing our fishing. So check it out, guys. Pretty interesting.
Got a lot of stress on my mind. It's a nice day to go. Yeah, I got a line. I'ma call the whole team.
They're diving deep in that channel. Oh, the sun came up right over there past the post right there. Yeah.
That's the other one.
Oh, look, they're playing with something.
Yeah, they got something in the mouth. It's got the mother probably.
Probably teaching him how to hunt.
Yeah, because if you see it, they're doing the same thing.
Swirling on each other. Thank you. that boat just scared him.
Yeah.
Oh, dude, you see? Three or four of them just came up to the right side. Yeah.
Too shallow here. Yeah, on that side. Catch and release, always. Wrong way, but no.
They're fine. Once they're right up, they're good to go. Just catch his breath and move on.
Stuck. got a dumb drum here.